Ah, Batman! Now I can officially welcome you to my new winter, summer, spring, and fall home. Clearly you saw some of my new decorations along your way here. So tell me, what do you think of the place?
I think you're done playing house, Joker. And you're giving me the codes for the crypto sequencer. I want that key card, now.
These are my favorite decorations. I've attached these little gas canisters on a time release to all the prison's major air conduits. It started out as riot control gas, but I adjusted the recipe. Now, a small dose can give me control of the brains of the inmates and hostages. A large dose will turn those brains to succotash.
Shut off the time release, Joker.
No can do, Bats. Only the computer here can turn off the gas of Coco, and it can only do that with the sequencer codes. And I just don't know where those are. Probably packed with the pots and pans. So much for a new homeowner to do. And speaking as a homeowner, I believe you qualify as a prowler on private property. And I'm within my rights to defend my property at all costs! Nice. Do I come to your guano field wherever you live and kick a...
Use the crypto sequencer's codes. Shut down gas release. See if I can get an overview of the prison systems. Oxygen flow to the Arkham wing reading is normal, with no recent interruptions. Then why did Catwoman say...
Gotta admit, I wasn't sure you could get it all done. I could tell you had the brawn. Boy, could I tell. But I didn't know you had such finesse, too.
I'm full of surprises.
I'll just bet you are. But you'll have to show me later. Right now, you've got everything you need to get into the Arkham Wing. Move your pointy ears and get there. Now.
Wait!
Thank you. the things I do for money. Why do I keep working for nutjobs? I can feel him out there. What?
Like a lot of muscle to take out one guy. Man, this guy really has the boss worked up. Does anyone else feel as stupid as I do? I'm beginning to think taking this job weren't such a good idea.
Got him!